What is up, realists? Welcome to On The Real Fishing today. We are at the bottom of Old Hickory Dam here today, just chilling. I've climbed down the rocks. We're right here next to one of the little walls. So we got some live worms, different stuff. We're just out here fishing to see what we can catch. You never know what we can catch today. So let's hold on tight. Let's go get on the reel. Let's go try to catch some fish here at the dam. There we go. Yeah, we got something. Oh yeah, something decent. Fighting pretty good. It might come off. Can't tell if it's a catfish or a drum or what. Oh goodness, nice. I would assume it's a catfish right here, but we'll see once we get it up here. Finally. Been struggling to catch something here for a minute. See if I can get it up. Listen to that drag go. Kind of feels a lot, it feels a lot like a catfish. Look at all these minnows kicking up around everywhere. It's a good sized catfish, whatever it is. Oh my goodness, the flathead? Oh, it is a good sized flathead. I don't think I've ever caught a flathead before. I'm gonna have to go back up and get it. Get our pinchers. Get this guy in a situation where I can go up to the top and get him. Look at this guy, he's a nice size. Nice size flathead. Oh my goodness, definitely a new PB there. All right, we're gonna go down there and get him. Go down there and get him. Sweet. All right. All the steps I can take. New species here for me. Good size flathead too. Look at this guy. Just barely hooked in the lip. Let's see if I can get him. Probably gonna bite my knuckles here. But. Oh shoot, broke him off. So I can get him. Okay, here we go. Oh, got me. Alrighty. There we go. We broke off, but we're able to get him. I'm just using 6-pound test on an itty bitty hook here. But we're able to get up in there in his gill plate and get him before he swam off. Super cool. Look at that guy. Just hanging out near the dam with some live worms. Man, I wish I had my scale. Definitely a new PB for sure. Probably say he's pushing 6-7 pounds maybe, if not more. Let me know what you think his weight is there. Nice belly on him. Oh, we're gonna go and let him go. There it goes, off into the deep. Awesome. Woohoo. All right. There we go. Well, that's a little bit different. Something different here for the channel. Hadn't ever caught a flathead before at all. That was a decent sized flathead too, from what I've seen other people catch. So we're just going to had to rehook back up. Did the little split shot, size 6 Aberdeen hook. And we're just going to send it on out there and let it sink and do its thing. And then we'll see if we can catch another one. I think I'm gonna set up a crankbait here. Run a crankbait a couple times while I'm waiting on this to just settle in on the bottom. bunch of retying today, it looks like. It's all right, we already got a new PB, so it's fine with me. All right, we're finally all retied back up. And of course, that's not how you're supposed to do that. But we're all retied back up. Let me get that back out there again. And I got a little spinner bait on here now. Let me try to mess with it. Let's see what we can get. Nothing too crazy. Just a little white spinner bait with a little thumper bit on there. So let me make sure this is tightened up enough. All right, I think we are going to wrap it up here. We might go out to where the water is moving a little faster. Some other folks out that way though, so we'll be able to chit chat as loud. But we're gonna pin this up and see what we can find maybe out the other end. So hold on tight, guys. Be right back. There we go. There we go. Second fish of the day. What do we get? Spinnerbait. Spinnerbait here. What do we get? Got a mouthful of smuts is what we what it's got. Nice. Could pick that sucker off of the ground too. It's got some rocks. Or I just pulled it through some rocks. Who knows? The rock's out. Another rock. Get out of there. Alrighty. Nice little guy. Number two on the day. Very cool. Alright. Let him go.
Meow.
Alright, realists. I think that's going to call it a day here. Just been out fishing, like I said, early on, but what a flathead. Biggest flathead and only flathead I've ever caught. And then we came out here to this other little cove and ended up finding a little bass on the spinnerbait. So like I said, we didn't catch a ton of fish today, but the fish we did catch were pretty awesome. So thank you guys so much for coming along. Hopefully you guys have a great day, great night, great morning, whatever it is, wherever you are. Hopefully it's awesome, and hopefully you guys get a chance to get on the reel real soon.